Hello, hello everyone. Welcome back in my channel. Yes, of course, with Irna. So today, guys, I want to make a video about treatment for face, guys. Beauty salon, together with my best friend, as always.
First time. Rejuvenation. First time skin cleaning.
And my pomade maybe, take out, yeah?
Yes, cleaning. Yes, we're gonna make everything clean. Today we're gonna clean.
Clean, okay.
And to make it.
Yes.
Tight.
Tight. No, like a strack.
We make you beautiful.
Hey. Oh,
thank you. Okay, do you use any products at home to clean the face?
Here, I use, before, I use cream from the Natasha in Indonesia, but it's gone. Mm-hmm. And then I buy L'Oreal.
Okay, and a L'Oreal for anti-aging. Okay, let me take a look at the skin. Because your skin is a little bit oily.
Yeah, oily.
Oily, yeah? Oily skin. You have like a little bit of the pimples around here. So cleaning with the mask is very important. And cleaning with the facial is very important. So this treatment is really good for your skin. I think it is good for your skin if I do a treatment for purifying and anti-aging. So I make combination for the skin to clean, but also rejuvenation, so also anti-aging. I combine. Yes? Do you itch?
Yeah,
make it open?
Yeah.
You cannot do that.
Why?
Because you get scars.
Oh.
Yes, you have to leave it. Better for your skin to leave it. I know it's difficult, but better to come here for facial. I clean out, and then don't touch it.
Okay.
It's better for your skin. I also want to do an extra peeling for the scars. The treatment will be 80 euros. Okay? So I go to clean out the skin first with cleansing milk, and then I will do a peeling. Okay.
What you feel?
I feel mooi, lekker.
Lekker. Tired?
No.
No. Okay.
Enjoy. Good.
Enjoy.
Finally.
Yeah. Finally. You waiting for so long time.
Yeah.
Yes. Long time. Because, I see on your skin. It's a long time.
Yeah.
So first we clean with the milk. In the milk is also camilla to calm the skin.
Baunya enak ya.
Sama di Natasha.
Ya, bilang aja sama dia.
Ya.
Saya sih udah self deh. Behandling soals Indonesia buat saya all tadi dun.
Iya.
Iya. Dulu saya belai.
Good so. Very good.
Happy.
If something you don't like, you just say to me, okay? If you get cold or too warm, then we do something. Do you use makeup?
Sometimes.
Yeah.
Okay. Actually, I don't like makeup sometimes. Just use something.
No?
Just cream in the morning and But my friend Irna also.
Yes, a little bit. Not too much. Yeah, tot is that. Need so veel.
Nice. Yeah. Someday you just use cream. When I have day off, I don't use makeup.
Yeah.
But it's like one day a week.
Okay.
The rest of the week I always do makeup, because when you do makeup you just feel like you're awake and you're shining.
Yes.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
See?
You feel the better you.
Yeah, see?
Okay.
Dengar enggak?
I kind of make
not too much, not too much.
Just yeah, simple.
Not too much, but to make you feel just a little bit more.
Yeah, you kind of yeah. Be absent there. Oh, I do.
More beautiful. Lekker, eh? This je house so schitterend, so mooi.
Dank je.
What is the secret?
Makeup.
Makeup. Oh.
No. Of course you have to use really good skincare.
Okay. Yes.
So every day.
Yes.
For 20 years, I clean my face.
Yes.
In the morning and in the evening.
Yeah.
So first in the morning, I just take a face wash. It's like a soap fluid.
Yeah.
And after that I do serum for my eyes to debuff, debuffing eye yeah. serum or dark circle relief.
Yeah.
And hydration serum, anti-aging serum for the skin.
So.
And it's like every day different. I look yeah. at the weather, like I look at my clothes.
Yes.
And then I just see what's good for the skin today. So sometimes in the winter time, like right now, I use a serum to also take dark spots away. And sometimes I use a serum just to tighten the skin or hydrate when it's a little bit dry. So it's really important to do every day and to change
yes.
often, so the skin really gets everything.
Yes.
Then it's also really important to use eye cream.
Oh, that is really field work.
No, it's just like, I wash my face.
Yes.
I do my eye serum and my
yes.
face serum. And then I just go and do on take on my clothes. And when I have, then I go back to
yeah.
the bathroom. And then I do my eye cream and my day cream. So it's like few minutes work.
Okay.
It's really, really okay. And then I go and take my breakfast.
Yes.
So everything can take its time to settle in the skin. And after that, I do my makeup. And I always start with foundation. It's really very important to use a foundation that matches your skin and also doesn't give you a makeup look.
Just natural.
Yes.
Yes.
Because then you get the feeling it's too much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't want too much.
It's not too yes. heavy.
Not too much. And why it's so shiny? Because I use like a bronzer with a highlighter in it.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, that's I think for my skin works really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, then you give it a little bit light and a little bit bronzing.
Yeah, looks like very natural.
Thank you. Try to. It was very late last night, so I didn't think it would work this morning, but
really beautiful.
Okay. Oh, and it's important to do a facial,
okay.
like every 6 to 8 weeks. I also do that because of the pores and
yes.
the cleaning out.
Yes.
If you have oily skin. I have also oily skin.
I'm not.
She has also oily skin. And then it's really important to clean more, because
okay.
if you have more oil, then you have to clean more.
Rosna, clean more.
Your skin is like really beautiful also. So
yes.
It doesn't have really a lot of oil.
Yes.
So it's really easy to take care of it. So what am I using now? This is a peeling, aromatic peeling. There is grapefruit and lemon in it to take off dead skin cells. Taking off dead skin cells is really important with oily skin because it will clean the upper layer and all the ingredients of your products will get in better. So yeah, it's really important to do a peeling once in a while. You can feel a little bit tingling, just a little bit. Yeah. So there are ingredients in the peeling that will hydrate the skin. So the peeling will go into the skin and it will leave like a dry layer. The dry layer we're going to rub off the skin and then the dead skin cells will come with. Your eyebrows, you do yourself?
Yeah?
Let me do it for you.
Yes, one time, Rose. Thank you.
Not take small.
No, I don't like small.
No. Just want to take out what's here underneath to make it like a really sharp,
okay,
sharp line. It's better for the end result.
Yes.
Okay.
Don't worry, Rose.
Okay.
You will be fine.
Yes. Of course. You trust me. Okay?
Yes.
If you want to have like radiant skin, it's really important to use good skincare. But good skincare is not always expensive skincare.
Okay.
It has to be for your skin. Because I have like day cream from 40 euros until 200 euros.
Okay.
But the jar of 200 euros is not good for her skin.
Yes.
So you have to match the creams and the serums with the skin to get excellent results.
Okay.
So sometimes the cheapest product is better for the skin.
Yeah,
but
that
it's
is
really important to match.
Yes. Okay.
So, and somebody in the store doesn't know your skin.
Yes.
When you go into Douglas, they say, yeah, this is really nice product.
Yeah,
it's a nice product, but maybe not for my skin.
Yes.
And it's really important that people know every skin is different. Every skin needs another ingredient.
Yes.
Yeah.
So only in when you do facials and somebody gives you advice, they know your skin. So you can already see that the peeling is going into the skin. It's getting absorbed. So the skin really needs the ingredients to feed the skin.
Yes. So guys, right now we're inside beauty salon from Tessa. And outside, look at here, it's really a lot of car because people were playing ski, guys. Downstairs is really busy.
Okay, now we're going to take off the peeling.
Yay!
Take off.
Yes. So next one, what is it, Tessa?
This is the face wash.
Yes.
You have to use it in the morning to clean the skin. And sometimes also in the night. You can take off makeup, you can take off mascara. And you clean out the skin.
Oh, okay.
So we now clean the peeling rest. We take off everything that's left of the peeling. We clean the skin very good.
Yes.
Feels really nice, huh?
Lekker.
hot towel.
Yes, the hot towel. A lot of work.
So eyebrows are really nice.
Oh, mooi. Beautiful.
Yes. You have to get some pain to be beautiful.
No pain, no beautiful.
No pain.
Time to operation.
Tapi nggak sekotor dingin dulu kali.
Mungkin.
Sini kan dingin ya.
Iya.
You don't have to push really hard because then the skin will get damaged. So we try to do it really soft, and then I see how the skin reacts, and then I can do a little bit harder. Mm-hmm. But always try to do it really easy.
Oh, rust na. Prikken rust?
Prikken. Nu gaat prikken. Is bagus, belangrijk. Kan alle bacteriën goed weghalen.
Waarom had ik al in jullie draaien?
Oké.
Yes. Gaat ook minder vlekjes krijgen.
Oh. Ja. Jadi saatnya dibersihkan teman-teman. Dan ini akan pedis sekali.
Heel belangrijk.
Penting banget.
Prik.
Terasa sangat pedih. Setelah dikeluarin komodo-komodonya, jerawat-jerawatnya yang gede-gede.
Het is een hele belangrijke peeling. Die maakt de huid heel zacht.
En buat kulit begitu.
En is beter voor littekens.
Dan sangat bagus untuk bekas luka atau jerawat. Oh, don't cry. Don't cry. My darling.
Het ziet heel goed uit.
Yes.
Very clean.
Yes. Really nice.
I'm going to use a serum for the dark spots, but also to radiance the skin.
Yeah.
And give it a little bit of lifting.
Yes.
Okay. Also vitamin C, really important for the radiance of the skin.
Yes.
It's an oily serum, so it feels also a little bit oily.
Oh, lekker.
Eye cream I think is really important to make the eyes look very open and skin tightening. Good eye cream is really good, feels good.
Sangat impress sekali teman-teman.
And for the scars in yes. The evening,
yes.
It's really important when you go to sleep,
yes.
To make the skin in the night repair. So I will use an oil that is really important for the skin. It's the Nia Uli, and the Nia Uli oil will clean the blackheads.
Okay.
So it's really important for the skin in the night.
Yes, Rose.
to repair.
Yes. Okay.
The body is relaxing when you are asleep. Yeah. So the skin has like a lot of time to repair. So in the night we can use like an oil for the skin. It's not an oily to make the oil more. No, it's an oil to get less blackheads. I will use a cream. So we do serum, oil and cream. Three steps.
Yes.
And the cream is for lifting and radiance.
Okay.
So she will get really soft, hydrated skin.
Wow, it's nice. Jadi saatnya menggunakan krim ini untuk lift.
And we will massage.
Yes.
The serum and the oil and the cream all together.
All together. Yes.
In the skin.
Yes. Wow. Really impressed.
So now we start the massage.
Okay.
For deep tissue massage.
Yes.
So we can get all the ingredients into the skin.
Yes.
And relaxation for the client.
Oh, it's really nice.
Just relax, yeah.
Really enjoy. Sehabis kerja keras, saatnya dia istirahat. Pijit, perawatan muka itu penting. Dia lagi bobo itu.
Look at the skin, really radiant.
Oh my God.
Looks really good.
Yes.
It has to heal a little bit.
Yes.
So we did some taking out of the blackheads.
Yes.
A lot of scars.
Yes.
So for this skin, I would use other products than she uses now.
Yes.
To get more radiance and more less scars.
Oh my God.
But you now see that it's really clean.
Yes.
And the skin feels really soft.
Yes. Oh my God.
You feel your skin? You can feel it. Touch your
really shiny.
Touch your skin.
Like really stunning.
Yes. Oh, don't cry. Oh. Yes, we'll be fine. Don't cry.
Can I sleep yet?
Yes, you can sleep. Really stunning. Yes.
You look really good.
And that's, I just feel, I know.
Really very healthy.
My skin is pretty bad.
It's really healthy now.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Tessa.
You're
welcome. Really amazing.
You're welcome.
Finally, she happy.
I take the
finish. And every 2 weeks, she want to treatment face, guys. Jadi teman-teman, saatnya giliran aku untuk treatment my face. Tapi kulit wajah saya nggak begitu seperti teman baik Kurusna. Dia memerlukan perawatan yang banyak. Tapi kali ini aku hanya biasa seperti biasa. Jadi guys, time for me to treatment, to treat my face as always. Yay!
The best.
Yes, is the best. Yes, what you want to say?
I'm so happy.
Happy and
thank you so much, Irna.
Not me, but
You bring me from here, and then thank you so much, Natasha.
You're welcome.
And Natasha Tessa.
Nice, huh? Yeah, I see. Your skin looks healthy.
Yeah. Yes.
It was really dull.
Fine. Yes.
Gray little bit, gray. And now it's got more radiance.
Yes. Yeah. It's really amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you, Tessa.
Hey!
This is the best.
Yay!
I know that. You must come.
Come, yes.
Try. Tessa is the best.
Yes.
Best.
Oh. relax. Inhales, relax. Lekker jongens. I feel good, guys. This is my second treatment in this place. With my lady, beautiful lady Tessa.
Hello.
Oh, lekker massage.
Lekker toch?
Oh, look at my hair. So guys, finally we finish with treatment phase. Look at here the skin, the rest of the, my skin guys, really amazing, really stunning guys. Oh my gosh, you see? Oh, it's really amazing. And the lips, see, you see special lips in my, wow, lipstick is moe.
Moe, eh? Really nice.
So this is the result, guys. It's really amazing, beautiful. Thank you, Tessa.
You're welcome.
You're really fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Do for the special, yes, that's treatment skin.
Yeah.
And we're coming back again this place, guys, because really amazing. We're satisfied about this place. And yes.
Hi.
Look at here. Yes, we say we twirling warden, jongens. Jadi kembar ya.
Ya.
Hallelujah. Guys.
Cakep ya.
The best ever.
Ever.
Really beautiful place, guys. This is snow world. You can ski, you can sport, you can treatment your face here, guys. It's really amazing. A lot of things you can do here. Really busy because people will learn about ski. There is sports school like fitness. And I guess this is will be my new place. And yes, I'm really excited, guys, to try something new. New year, new place. Yes, it's really amazing. And here I also buy something product that I treatment just now, but different. This is special for my face skin, guys. And yes, I buy this is will be my new special skin, guys, and I'm really happy, exciting. Yes, very nice. Because here is really a lot of people, really busy. Oh, still have Christmas tree. This is outside from Snow World, guys, in front. Really busy, a lot of cars, people here just to come for sport, snowboard, snow, ski. Snowboard ski, guys. Yes, it's really amazing. Yes, welcome Snow World. Bigger. Nice. So guys, right now I'm looking for new sports school, and I guess I get here new appointment for me. And I hope I will like it this place. This is my first time to sport here. And yeah, I'm getting excited, guys, because try something new. New year. Yes, everything must be new. And also, I just finished with my treatment phase, guys, as you see already. My friend really must be very fast going back to Den Haag because she have appointment, other appointment about salsa. So fortunately, she's back. She's going back already, and I'm alone. And yes, guys, I hope you like my video for today. And of course, thank you very, very much for watching my video. And I hope to see you in my next video. Don't forget to give me like, thumbs up, subscribe, and have a nice day, fantastic day. Stay awesome, stay beautiful, guys. As always, and God bless. Bye bye. Love you guys.